actions of our volunteers truly show that the level of appreciation and gratitude to our veterans that words alone cannot express. So with this same conviction of purpose and support and dedication of our volunteers here today, I extend my heartfelt thank you to all of you who give so much of yourselves to the benefit of others.
All of this, there's one thing that we need for you to know. We thank you for your service, and we appreciate you so much.